walk in that trail, or we could go across the footbridge. Let's take a look at the map and see where. Shoot at him with this, but yeah, I need a shotgun. That would have been a good time to have a shotgun. If I get rid of a wolf. Over this ridge. Oh, wild duck. Ooh, a male elk. I don't have any elk call with me, though. I'd be coming across any elk out here. The wolf shouldn't be too far off. I close enough to the elk. See, I'm not seeing the wolf anymore. Circled around behind me as I was walking. Probably the same one. Still have to be up here unless they took off too. Oh, gee. What's that? Oh, geez, it's a branch. I thought it was a. See how that's moving? I thought that was like an antler was coming out from behind the tree. Videos out on the hunting games, but I've noticed they take 10 times longer to film than a regular game, like a survival game. Cause this, you gotta stalk the prey and all this stuff, and it takes a very long time to get in position, and then there's a good chance you're gonna miss. You're not gonna get what you're hunting. Enjoy making these videos, but I gotta be kind of realistic on the amount of videos I'm gonna make. I gotta figure which one's gonna make me, you know, more views, get me more views. Like something's walking close by. Oh man. It's like, is this just gonna pop out of the tree on me? And then it's gonna take off running, and I'm not gonna catch it. Definitely want to get that. Oh, 55 is short range as this will go. close. Is that him, like, right there? Right there. Gotta be like right behind that tree. Oh, he is. Holy cow, he's right there. Oh, jeez. Literally right there. Must have been bedded down right there. Good. Well, not that it's gonna be slow. Should go down. Not too far off. I do love the blood trail of this. It's so much better than Call of the Wild. See how it was like splattered on the tree branch and everything? It's not like, it's all of a sudden there's a puddle and then there's a puddle and then another puddle. It's like this is actually like showing what, you know, the blood trail. Yeah, see that's more like a blood trail. It's a blood streak. It's not puddles. If Call of the Wild could put that in as their blood trails, that would, game would be perfect then for as a hunting game. Don't think I'm gonna need my gun out anymore, because I think he's gonna go down. Didn't get a chance to see his rack. But there was really no hesitation. I knew it was a male, so we'll see what we got. A bit of a surprise. Farther. Kind of turned on me here. This whole time. I wonder how I was moving so slow. Is that him? Oh. Yeah, see, it splatters like that. That's didn't fall sooner. Well, that's not too bad. missed the heart by quite a bit, but got the lung. I think we're gonna sell it, because that's a need. That money is a lot more important right now for getting more equipment. Nice, and we unlocked the elk. Have to get myself an elk call and stuff. Okay, let's fast travel back to our cabin, see if there's anything else we can purchase. A shotgun, because I have been seeing a lot of ducks and stuff too, but we don't really have much money yet. Still only got $1,000, so elk call that probably would have been beneficial to have. So we got the moose. Predator call would be good too, because then I could get the wolves could come in. Will we have enough though for elk call and for the moose? Buck grunt, 750. Do we want elk or buck? Elk or buck? I don't know. I think that covers quite a few different species. Let's see what's this gonna call. Jackrabbit predator call, that calls in a lot of stuff too. The rattle, that calls a lot too. So a lot of these are black bear, gray wolf, hyena, lion, brown wolf. I think we're gonna do, let's do that, because I want to try calling some predators. We haven't really hunted predators yet. Yeah, see, now I can't afford any of the other stuff yet. I could do a duck call, but what's the point of having a buck call if I don't have a shotgun? Shotguns. Yeah, see, I need a lot more money. Don't have that. Let's see, storage. Let's see. Let's equip the predator call. Oh, 789. Okay, that's the calls are 789. Okay. Really want a better binoculars too. Yeah, we've only got the two guns. I think that's where we're going to let off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.